India and Indonesia are two nations that from its inception have a strong historical relation, share similar diversity in language, religion, and culture. Acculturation process had happened in the past when local cultures in Indonesia met and influenced by the elements of Indian culture. Mahatma Gandhi was an extraordinary human being, a man whose inspiration, thoughts, and beliefs continue to influence us. Hindu influences reached Indonesia as early as the first century, and the impact in every aspect of Indonesian life is vast. Clearly, the Indian trade cloths contributed to the spread of the Indian culture throughout the archipelago and cemented cultural ties between the two countries. Indonesia has three major types of traditional textiles. Along with Ikat and Songket, batik is the country's highly praised and most developed tradition. Javanese batik has been an extraordinarily dynamic art form, assimilating an inspiration while developing and maintaining a characteristic Javanese aesthetics. Batik is an ancient art that has been handed down for thousands and thousands of years. It is prominently worn from generation to generation, since a baby is still in the womb until a person dies. In October 2009, UNESCO designated Indonesian batik as a masterpiece of oral and intangible heritage of humanity. Historically, Solo has been a center of power in Central Java. In 1745, the Mataram court was transferred here from Kota Gede, and since then, the city has built on its reputation as a cultural hub. Songket is one of Indonesia's traditional